Madame Harm.
Mrs. Harms, a minute and a half for you as well as author.
Kollegen, liebe...
Colleagues and football fans and footballers throughout the world, and we know that football is one of the greatest things in the world, but unfortunately, there's a shadow cast over the World Cup in Russia. When Oleg Sentsov went on hunger strike a month ago, a filmmaker in the Crimea, and he said, if I die before or during the World Cup, there will be a resonance in favour of the other political prisoners of Vladimir Putin. Our resolution is an attempt to take Oleg Sentsov seriously and to support his demands. There are hundreds of prisoners languishing in Russian jails, as well as in the Gulag archipelago. Minorities in Russia, as well as opposition forces, are persecuted, are put under pressure, and are subject to criminal sanctions. In the 4 years since the end of the Olympic Games in Sochi, Vladimir Putin has done nothing to make the world a more peaceful place. Quite the opposite. It is now less peaceful. And that is why you can't visit Vladimir Putin. You can't spend the evening with Vladimir Putin with no consequences. I mean, it's a sad state of affairs, but it's simply the way things are. Now, I don't really know why German footballers are meeting with President Erdogan. I don't know why they would heed criticisms when you have Western leaders flocking to Moscow over the next few days. He's exploiting the situation. I mean, our political leaders would be best advised to go to the gulags and to visit Oleg Sentsov and look at the brutal conditions in which he is being held.